It's a beautiful country. It's a pity it's all falling apart.
If you're concerned with this country's fate, killing Kurchatov should be your priority.
I can see the power plant.
Kurchatov is broadcasting his speech from the offices there. There are two routes, Seeker. Your choice.
I don't know, Sergei. They pay well, I think.
But our wages are not going up, and all the time prices for everything else are rising.
It is production costs increasing.
Hostile! Stop!
Seeker, I have obtained a recording of a conversation between Kurchatov and Alikhanov.
The wolves are winning this war. If not on the ground, then at least in propaganda. Do not call it a war. That is what they want. They are terrorists. But yes, opinion polls are split. I am being painted as weak and ineffectual. Then we have the perfect tool to leverage opinion back on our side. These missiles will give us everything we need. Renewed support and an end to the wolves at our door.
In what way? We cannot bomb the wolves when we do not know who or where they are.
We do not need to. We will fire a missile into China. Somewhere not too populated, but with enough collateral damage to cause an outrage. We will tell the Chinese that the wolves launched it. When they retaliate, the country will unite behind us.
That is a risky game to play, Zenik.
I will see these wolves destroyed!
Thank you.
got eyes on something.
The shot!
Charlie One, I hear shots nearby. Clear!
Thank you.
have the security data. It mentions the Kurchatov will now only appear in public behind bulletproof glass.
Valuable information, Seeker. I've marked the extraction locations on your map.
Captain's train.
It must be disabled. Try inside the driver's cab.
You believe in unicorns?
Siberia.
Thank you.
What the hell?
Other soldiers, give me their positions.
Over there! Please, don't!
Hit! Damn it!
This train is not going anywhere.
Excellent work. I've marked the extraction locations on your map.
eyes on Kurchatov. You're sure the wolves aren't my paymasters? They're top target after all.
Common enemies do not necessarily make them our friends, Seeker.
I'll take that as a no.
Intel suggests that glass is bulletproof. You cannot risk a shot.
Antanasia will be missed. She was right that our people must be strong and vigorous. We need good fighters and good breeders. We have a country to build. Without striving to improve ourselves, we will be forever beset by stronger foes. Our future strength will bring us the peace we deserve. Every Siberian must make the most of what they have, be all that they can be. A virtuous, virile, strong people, now and in the future.
Kurchatov is dead.
Good. Uploading exit point coordinates. You can exfiltrate safely now.
First, I need evidence of who is doing this to us. I would not contemplate action of that kind without evidence. No, but we will be ready to defend the national interest and to negotiate the common interest. Shall continue to pursue. Do not underestimate me, my friend. Those who test our courage will find it strong, just as those who seek our friendship will find it honorable. The eyes of the world are on us now. We must show them that Siberia is an honest nation, considerate in its use of strength, but also powerful in its defense of justice.